Hello everyone, today we are reviewing a diagnostic device 8M327. It was ordered in China. It came in a box like this. This means that this is a device with Wi-Fi version IV. It says on the box, supported by iOS, Android, Windows. Car engine diagnostics, OBD2 connector. This is such a nice box. The number is a QR code where you can go and view the software on the website www.dsc.net. Via Android from a mobile phone via a QR code. I didn't dare to go in because browsers complain about the virus. But through a computer, we'll go to this site and take a look. So what do we have inside? And inside we have this device. This means that the power, PC, OBD, Wi-Fi lights are written. Let's do it normally, nothing plays. The size like this with the box is a little larger than a matchbox, and the height if you put it like this is a little smaller. Here is such a device. Now we will look at the website what software they offer us. And then we'll install the software, connect it to the machine, and check its functionality. So, I repeat, I did not enter using the QR code via Android, since browsers were heavily swearing at viruses. Let's try to access the site from a computer. Here is a website, so we choose our device. LMSW with Bluetooth, LMSW with Wi-Fi and USB. I have Wi-Fi, let's choose this one. Click download. By the way, there are a lot of different software here. Diagnostic, we will see what we need so to download what we need.
For Android, for iOS,
and Android to Wi-Fi connection OBD2. iOS. For some reason, it's the same here about the BD menu. Also here is a program for iOS and Windows FT132RSB.
2303 USB, PCM scan for Windows and ScanMaster.
Well, basically, I've heard about ScanMaster. But all these programs are universal, that is, for reading all cars. It also says that it is better to use the Internet Explorer browser. Also disable the antivirus and firewall because it's swearing. But that's why I didn't dare to log in via Android, and here I have a good antivirus program. This means that all these programs are universal. I decided to go a little different way. There is such a program, Dad. It is present on 4 PDAs. So, why this particular program, since I have a Citroën car, and this program is specifically for Citroën and Peugeot cars?
The latest version on the website is 162.
From the 2/11/20th year, also from Google Play, you can download the light version embedded. I will install it all, I will show the difference. There are also past versions. This means that 162, is in English. There is 161 in Russian, 160 and 150. So here it is. After reading the entire forum, it means what I came to what conclusions or put light first with Google Play. See if it works for you or not, and then, in principle, you can buy the latest version 162 from Amazon. There is a link there. Okay, I'll show you. It costs about $12. If you want, you can go to others. Since these are versions 162, 161, they don't work. They are not hacked. They demand payment and refuse to work, so the one that actually works after installation is only 150. Well, in principle, it suited me. So I'll launch it and show it, and all the other two options either have the version above or buy it on Amazon from the author, or there is another option. There is such a program as Lucky Puncher. That is, using it you can launch. Remove the Amazon license with version 16162, but one big, but on your mobile phone device. Or tablet where you want to install must be root. That is, super user rights. But since I didn't want to root my phone, I gave it 15 and will think about purchasing it if I need it. I'll add a link to 15 in the description of the video, but what if? ...162 and 161 install, then modify it using Lucky Patcher if you understand what a hand is. Then in principle you'll figure it out on your own. Well, on this forum, 4 gifts. In this thread, everything is fully described, so we connected the device to the BD2 connector, which means we connect it via Wi-Fi. Our device is defined here as Wi-Fi, both DIIs connected without internet access as for the software. That means the shortcut is FabLite, and just Fab means FabLite is the Fab that was downloaded from the Play Market, stripped down. Let's launch it first. Latest version 1 or 2, but this is light connection connected. The interface is basically all in English. I found some description. On the Internet of Commands, that is, I will post, along with the links in the description of the video. Well, look at the number of icons here is limited. The top bar can be used. Move from right to left, that is, engine temperature, battery temperature, fuel temperature, and so on. The most important thing for me is to show information on FAP. But he shows it a little later. So there's still gearbox. This is the connection to the gearbox. So, I have a Citroën C4 Picasso with an Eisen gearbox. 6-speed automatic. For some reason, it doesn't connect to it. Most likely, it doesn't connect here because it's a stripped-down version of. It doesn't connect in version 1.5. I'll also show you because this feature has not yet been implemented there. In full 162, it will connect, but of course you won't see the manual transmission, which means. Here, if you double-tap on the menu, the settings network pops up. I forgot to say. Here you need to specify the type adapter as Wi-Fi. before connecting after starting the program or Bluetooth, depending on what kind of adapter you have, well, it doesn't read the box. You can enter here and press injection again to switch. That is, when started, it immediately reads itself, makes diagnostics, and shows errors. That is, the error rate is zero at the moment. It will show readings on the filter a little later. I have already noticed that the engine temperature has risen to 41 degrees Celsius. There is also another wash. Mode, that is, but this shows the battery voltage and speed. In real time, also for the paid version, below you can see what other parameters will be available. Go back. This is the mode.
That is, we won't look at it too much, just full version available on Amazon.
Here you can go to Amazon and buy the full version. Here the ECU has been determined, which is mine, Edicia XVI ICXX, and here it is further indicated which parameters will still be visible in the full version. I will repeat the description that I found. I will add it in the form of PDF files of all these parameters, so we go out and launch the hacked one. Here it is, it started. There are many more parameters here already. I immediately took readings from the FAP filter. These top stripes can be moved left to right, also showed zero errors, and we can also move the second strip to see all the parameters. Well, this whole thing was conceived in order to... I have a lexicon, but in order not to carry it around, I always have a laptop with the lexicon with me, so it's like on the road or to quickly see what it is. The car parameters of this program are more than enough. Again, this is a FAP program for PSA. Four cars of the PSA Citroën and Peugeot concern. Well, it's up to you to choose whether to buy the full version or use the hacked or light version.